Shawnee Peak in Bridgeton has a new name, but it's not entirely new. The ski area announced today it has returned to its original name, Pleasant Mountain. The ski area has always been located on a mountain called Pleasant Mountain, and the ski area was named Pleasant Mountain from its opening in 1938 until 1988 when it was renamed Shawnee Peak. Boyne Resorts purchased the resort last fall and brought about the new name change.